Hey guys, Super Console Final Wars here, and I got a real quick question. Mind telling me what do these do? Because I am kind of curious about what they do. Like, do they give me, like, levels for my kaiju, or. Like, I'm just kind of confused. Like, this kind of happened when the 1954 event happened. And I was, like, really confused. I don't even know what these do. So, can someone tell me in the comments below what do these do exactly? I am so confused right now.